Nolan Arenado blasted his first walk-off homer since 2019, turning on a 96-mile-per-hour fastball and pipping that hoe to left field. Nolan is starting to encroach Lesteroid status.
One ball, no strike, swing drive, deep left field.